Ryan Blaney has wanted a Miles the Monster statue ever since he was a little kid. Mission accomplished Saturday, as Blaney received that elusive statue by winning the Use Your Melon Drive Sober 200 NASCAR Xfinity Series race at Dover International Speedway. More: Ryan Blaney dominates to win Xfinity race at Dover. I's weekend sweep more: Justin Allgaier number one as Xfinity Series standings tighten up ahead of next week's cutoff race. Runner-up Justin Allgaier, see video above, was the highest finishing Xfinity Series regular in the race, followed by Stage 1 winner William Byron, Daniel Hemric and Brennan Poole. Click here for the full results from Saturday's race.